You drag it, you bat it, drives you mad, but you can't get at it.
Say goodbye to dirt, dust, and hair with the new Pledge Grab-It Sweeper and Claws. Because Pledge Grab-It Claws are electrostatically charged to grab the stuff brooms and vacuums may miss.
You want to nab it, go on and grab it. So fast and light, it could become a habit.
Grab it!
And get rid of dirt, dust, and hair for good. New Pledge Grab-It Sweeper and Claws.
Grab it!
From Universal Pictures and Castle Rock Entertainment.
I've always been big on happy endings.
A Rob Reiner film about the times we live in.
It's a bunny!
It's Chicken Pot.
The things we live through.
My goldfish died.
My hamster died.
My father's dying.
And the relationships that make us.
I love you.
Who we are.
I love you.
Michelle Pfeiffer. Bruce Willis.
Come on, Kate Riverdale.
The story of us.
Dad.
Pull yourself together.
Rated R. Starts October 15th.
How are you doing?
Great, you brought wine.
No, it's not wine, but go ahead and...
Salad dressing. You brought salad dressing to a party, Frank?
It's not ordinary dressing.
You don't like my wife's salad dressing?
I love her dressing, but, you know, this lowers your cholesterol.
Frank, you're the life of the party.
New Benecol reduces bad cholesterol up to 14% and starts to work in just 2 weeks.
Anyone want to try Frank's dressing that lowers your cholesterol?
I'll try some of that.
Yeah, see?
Benecol Foods, 3 servings a day, a delicious way to reduce cholesterol.
I told them to bring it, the stuff, right, Frank?
Look who? JCPenney. The look. Look who? JCPenney.
We interrupt this program for this important announcement. MCI Now offers 5 cents a minute every day. That's just 5 cents every evening and all weekend long. Presenting the billboard of the millennium. Let her rip. MCI, 5 cents every day. That's one powerful message. Call 1-800-EVERYDAY to join.
A while back, when our new larger Saturns came in, one of our customers was out of town.
Show him the back seat.
Okay. So a couple of our retailers put together a little video for him.
German engineering. Nice, huh?
To show off the bigger engine and new suspension.
Feel how smooth?
And while they're not the best filmmakers,
oh, that's what it
that
is.
Customer knows a little more about our new larger Saturn LS.
Boy, it's a big trunk. I should get a shot of that.
And a whole lot more about Saturn.
This is good stuff.
It was love at first sight that made Once and Again the new season's biggest hit.
What will we do with each other for a whole evening?
Cela Ward and Billy Campbell are single parents trying dating once and again.
You're so beautiful.
Time magazine says you have to love Once and Again. Tuesday, 10, 9 Central. Viewer discretion advised.
Heather has moved into City Hall and everyone's talking.
You need what I have up here.
What? Half a bottle of mousse?
She's a poet, Mike.
Oh, really?
And beautiful and talented. Caitlin is going down.
Caitlin, you're going straight to the top.
The battle continues on Spin City, followed by It's Like You Know. See you Tuesday on ABC.
The studio that brought you Pulp Fiction, Shakespeare in Love, and Good Will Hunting.
What is it that you really want out of life?
Now bring their extraordinary talents to television.
I want someone to brush my teeth with each night.
From Miramax comes a new show about the second coming of age, Wasteland, Thursday, October 7th on ABC.
I mean, did it really happen? Are we here?
Yes, we're here.
Married and it's okay with everybody?
We did it.
Maybe I just feel like I could do anything. I want the whole world dancing to my music and wearing my clothes.
Ice, Dentyne Ice.
Dentyne Ice cools your breath twice. First, the cold minty shell chills you down. Then, the Sub-Zero flavor puts your breath on ice for a long, long time. Dentyne Ice cools your breath twice.
Yes, I'm very, very nervous.
I'm hoping it's positive and it's just clear enough for us to read. It's yes.
Oh, this is so clear.
Now we have to get a bigger place.
Hey there. When
When you hear KFC, what pops into your mind?
I know you got bucket on the brain.
Looky here. I also make delicious chicken sandwiches, like my new tender roast. Deep marinated and slow roasted till it's tender and juicy. Served on a toasted Pepper Ridge Farm bun. Try my new tender roast sandwich. Right now, it's just $1.99. At KFC, we do chicken right. In the bucket and now on a bun.
Is that what I think it is? But it's just a...
Try it.
Incredible. Wireless internet right here in my hand. News, sports, even Yahoo. All on Sprint PCS. And the calls?
Clear digital calls. Nothing else has changed.
Do you think they're ready?
Some are. Others will follow.
Introducing the Sprint PCS Wireless Web.
It took one moment to bring them together.
My wife was on that plane. Bet your husband on that. They were sitting together.
One secret to drive them apart.
Don't you want to know how it started?
Stop it!
Now they have one chance to uncover the truth.
What's the last thing about your husband that you know is true?
Harrison Ford, Kristen Scott Thomas.
Nobody knows who I am anymore.
I know who you are.
Random Hearts, rated R.
Opens everywhere October 8th.
ABC Sunday. Two David Kelly shows, one great premiere night. First, Snoops, the new series critics say will be huge. Then, The Practice, the winner of four Emmys, including Best Drama, is back. Catch Snoops series premiere, followed by The Practice season premiere. ABC Sunday, starting at 9, 8 Central.
Gotcha.
Toca, o sea, lo llama, vamos a decir también para que lo entiendan algunos, mueve la muñeca rápido.
San Francisco, Arizona, Monday night at 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific.
Oakland Street. Oh boy.
PetSmart.com. Uniting pets and delivery professionals everywhere.
Thanks, Warren.
Don't mention it, Jim.
Showers and storms are headed this way. All the latest at 10.
ABC Tuesday. Heather Locklear moves into City Hall and everyone's talking.
She's a poet, Mike.
And beautiful.
Caitlin is going down.
Caitlin, you're going straight to the top.
Then, what's the second episode of It's Like You Know About?
It's about, 22 minutes plus commercials.
Whatever.
And Greg's off to find himself.
Takes a lot of courage to just let your freak flag fly.
Spin City, It's Like You Know, and Dharma and Greg. It all starts at 8, 7 Central. See you Tuesday on ABC.
Sight. What's that based on? Have you ever looked at someone and said, check her out, she looks loyal? Or, whoa, look at the morals on that guy. No, love at first sight is based on something else. Sight. Introducing the all-new 2000 Mitsubishi Eclipse, nicely equipped at 17.7. You'll even love what's on the inside.
And how was your day?
In my eyes, you always be my little girl.
So.
What if you had to give up one phone call a day?
Not only is it red, but bright red.
Just one.
Yeah. And then she wears these earth tones. Well, not at least, what are you gonna wear?
Could you do it?
Let's all wear red.
Before you answer, you should know that one of the most effective deterrents to kids using drugs is parents and the time they spend with their kids.
This spray can make more of a difference than you ever imagined.
Mom, we don't have to pick up Matt and Jennifer. They're still sick.
It can help make a difference in how many school days your kids miss this cold season. Just do what pediatricians do in their own homes. Zap those hot spots and kill the cold bug with Lysol disinfectant spray. It kills 99.9% of germs in seconds. Night and day, Lysol spray helps protect. You have our word on it.
The countdown's on, so you better hurry. There's still space available on our very special Millennium Cruises. Call 1-800-CARNIVAL today.
When I get a migraine, I just want to get rid of it. And I found a way to do it in one dose. One dose. With Excedrin Migraine. It's the one doctors recommend most for migraine pain. Excedrin Migraine. Safely relieves migraine pain in just one dose.
ABC Sunday. The Emmy winner for Best Drama 2 years in a row returns for its season premiere, The Practice. Last season ended with a shocker. Now it begins again with an all-new episode, so secret.
You're going down for murder now, you get that? I didn't kill her!
So shocking.
Have dinner with me, Eleanor.
It would be fun.
We'd love to show you more, but we know you love a good surprise. The Practice season premiere, ABC Sunday, 10, 9 Central.
100 feelings.
You had a stroke. Admit that it's harder now.
1,000 emotions.
I'm gonna kiss you right now.
What you been waiting on, McCall?
TV Guide says the stories and characters are as good as they come.
I didn't behave like a man.
You're apologizing like one.
The season premiere of the Emmy-winning Sports Night, Tuesday, October 5th on ABC.
It's a nice day for practice today. Nice day for practice. On three Raiders. 1, 2, 3.
Raiders!
Let's go now. Good day for practice.
Coming up, ABC presents a world premiere music video. A loving tribute to Selena from her husband and guitarist, Chris Perez.
This hockey player can't hear the calls or the cheers of fans, but that won't keep him off the ice. We'll tell you why. Also, why Patty Hearst may testify at Sarah Jane Olson's trial, and who gets JFK Jr.'s fortune? The news is next.
2000 Corolla. Millennium proof dependability.
The look. Look who? JCPenney.
You drag it, you bat it. Drives you mad, but you can't get at it.
Say goodbye to dirt, dust, and hair with the new Pledge Grab-It Sweeper and Claws. Because Pledge Grab-It Claws are electrostatically charged to grab the stuff brooms and vacuums may miss.
You want to nab it, go on and grab it. So fast and light it could become a habit.
Grab it! And get rid of dirt, dust, and hair for good. New Pledge Grab-It Sweeper and Claws.
Grab it!
Statistics show that when you take Motrin IB, the minute you feel a headache, cheering is 20% louder, sideline coaching is 16% more effective, and goals are met with 68% more enthusiasm. When you get to the pain before the pain gets to you with Motrin IB, you wish the game would never end. But don't worry, baseball season is just around the corner. Motrin IB, life is too good to feel bad.
American Beauty is a flat-out masterpiece. The best movie of the year. Woo! Truthful and altogether breathtaking.
I rule.
Very few movies are genuinely unforgettable. This is one of them.
Yeah.
American Beauty, rated R. Now in select cities, coming soon everywhere.
From KSTP-TV, this is Channel 5 Eyewitness News at 10.
Whatever he wants to do, he can try it.
A hockey mom with a goal for her child. For her son, there are no limits, even though he plays with a disability. Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Chris Patro. Vanita is off tonight. With the changing of the leaves comes the season some Minnesota youngsters look forward to all year long. That would be hockey season. Each player has an equal shot at making a team, but one 12-year-old didn't have quite the same chance as everyone else until a court stepped in. Channel 5's Bridget Bornstein is here with the story. Bridget?
Hockey runs in the family for 12-year-old Jacob Lingle. His older brother played, so of course he wanted to play. Take a look. He looks like just like any of the other players. He's number 50 there. Just like any other of the other players out on the ice trying to make the team. And now, like the others, he'll have the same opportunity to play.
He loves it. He just loves to skate and play hockey. He's always loved it.
Before you can play, you have to make the team. This is tryout day for Cottage Grove.
We're going to have four lines. We're going to have you come across in numerical order.
The players listen carefully to the coach's directions.
Go!
But for number 50, this is what he hears.
He's never known any different. He's always had to watch an interpreter.
Forward it to the blue, backwards at the blue, to the end.
Jacob Lingle's been deaf since birth. That hasn't stopped him from playing hockey. But it took a court order to get the interpreter on the ice with him.
I feel really more comfortable because now I know what the other people are talking about and what the coach is talking about.
You can just see it already. You know, when the coach is talking and she's telling him what the coach is saying, it's wonderful.
Forward to backward, half circle.
The families of the players will have to pick up the cost of the interpreter, about $5,000 for this season.
All ice time, uniforms, tournament fees, any other fees incurred by the association are covered by its membership.
It's an extra cost and an extra person. She's on the ice during practice, off the ice, but still within sight during games.
I'm always with the coach. We're elbow to elbow, basically. And so if the coach is on the bench, I'm with him.
The other players are used to this. They've had an interpreter here before. Jacob Lingle's ready to look beyond the court battle and forward to the new season.
Very much. I want to start playing hockey. I'm ready to play.
They'll know who made the teams next weekend. In Cottage Grove, Bridget Bornstein, Channel 5 Eyewitness News.
Last hockey season, Jacob Lingle did not have an interpreter. The order for the interpreter covers this season, then it's all expected to go back to court. Well, Jacob Lingle made history in Minnesota about 9 years ago. He was the first in Minnesota to get a cochlear implant. Now, that's a device that attaches to his ear. It does not cure his deafness, but it does help him recognize some sounds, like a telephone or a knock at the door. Well, year in and year out, regardless of record, it's the biggest football game of the year. And whether at Lambeau Field or the Metrodome, Packer backers and Purple Priders get revved up for the twice annual chance at the bragging rights. Ed Caro joins us now with a border battle preview. And I'm from Wisconsin. You're a Vikings fan.
All right.
Yeah. So the fight begins.
Pretty soon.
Right.
Well, the Vikings will try to disprove a mathematical theorem tomorrow. Green Bay beat Oakland. Oakland beat the Vikings. Therefore, in theory, Green Bay should beat the Vikings. Green Bay struggled against Oakland in week one, but when all was said and done, the Packers walked away with a come-from-behind win. That is more than the Vikings can say after the Raiders beat them last Sunday. The Vikings misfired on too many good chances in the fourth quarter, and as a result, head into Green Bay 1-1. The Packers are going to come out flying, and the Vikings know this.
Coach Rose might have a different approach toward, you know, the Minnesota Vikings this season. But like I said, man, it's going to be a good game, and I think that, you know, the fans up in Lambeau really want to see, you know, the Packers come up and stuff us in the mouth.
It's going to be important for us to get off to a fast start again this week defensively, but match that with a fast start as far as productivity and points with their offense and special teams.
Well, the Vikings are going for their third straight against the Packers tomorrow.
Well, I am wearing my Vikings colors tonight.
I noticed
so
that.
I root for the Vikings, just maybe not tomorrow.
Hey, Wisconsin, turncoat.
Thanks a lot, Ed. We'll check back with you in a minute. Well, the border battle between the Vikes and the Pack usually turns into a war of words among players. Well, today, Wisconsin's governor chimed in.
Do you know why Iowa doesn't have a professional football team? Because if Iowa got one, then Minnesota'd want one, too.
There's no word yet from Governor Ventura, but it's a good bet he'll have something to say if the Vikings win. Well, there's a line of thunderstorms heading this way, so when will the suburbs get wet? Meteorologist Dave Dahl joins us now with a little preview. Dave?
Well, Chris, actually, there have been some reports of some hail out in central and northern Minnesota, but most of the thunderstorms for the time being are staying in the central and northern parts of the state, north of the Twin Cities metro area. We're expecting to see that trend continue. The strongest, though, has been north of St. Cloud and northeast of I-94. And as you can see, it stretches from there all the way up through the Brainerd Lakes area. So we're going to have some scattered showers and storms, I think, later tonight here in the metro. But it's going to take a while before it gets here. And I'll have the forecast coming up in just a couple of minutes.
All right. Thanks a lot, Dave. Well, tonight, metro law enforcement want to find a man who escaped a major manhunt south of the Twin Cities. It began north of Savage about 1:30 this afternoon when Savage police answered a call about a pickup truck in some bushes. When officers got there, they found a man inside naked. They also found women's clothing. The man fled after officers asked questions about the woman's whereabouts.
He had him get dressed. He then locked the doors and attempted to run over one of the officers, who fired one shot, blowing out one of the rear tires.
The man drove away in a 1998 black Chevy pickup truck. He had Minnesota license plate number YAE3965. Well, fear and confusion at a playground in Maplewood when gunfire erupted on a basketball court. Last night, someone shot and killed a 19-year-old man playing basketball behind the Edgerton Elementary School. That's on Roselawn and Edgerton Avenue in Maplewood. Channel 5's Zoe Vang talked with neighbors and eyewitnesses today.
She comes here every day. This is where she plays at.
Haley! Hurry up, they want to talk.
But Melissa Land says she's glad she didn't bring her daughter Haley here yesterday.
When they were playing basketball, one got shot in the head.
You know, that's stuff they see on TV, if that, not in real life. No kid should have to live through that, not in Minneapolis, not in St. Paul, not anywhere.
Some of these guys saw what happened. Matt says they were on the blacktop doing what they always do, and then...
And all of a sudden we heard screeching tires.
They looked over and saw a maroon car.
Like pop, 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 like several times.
I thought it was just firecrackers at the... Like, just someone playing a joke. A lot of panic.
He says about a dozen or so guys on the basketball court ran for cover. Some of the parents on the playground dived to shield their kids. A few seconds later, the car sped off.
There was a guy laying on the ground shot.
He died. The park area is popular. It's the home turf of these guys, and most of them grew up here.
We're just, like, a gang of friends, just hanging out. Their gang is, like... about, like, who owns what or something.
Tonight, neighbors say they're afraid the latest shooting will lead to retaliation and more violence. Zoe Vang, Channel 5, Eyewitness News.
Maplewood police arrested four people. None of them have been charged yet. Police say they suspect the drive-by shooting is gang-related. In Minneapolis tonight, one neighborhood is dealing with its third murder in less than a week. Police found two men shot near this house you'll see on 19th and L8 Avenue South early this morning. Now, that is in the Phillips neighborhood. One of the men, Dwayne Lee Russell, who was 26, later died. The Hennepin Medical Examiner's Office says the dead man's last address was in Detroit. Police have not arrested anyone yet in that shooting. Police have made an arrest in a double shooting in the Phillips neighborhood last Sunday. 12-year-old Enrique Suarez and 18-year-old Mario Cardenas died in that shooting. Police arrested a 21-year-old man Thursday they say is a member of a rival gang. He's being held without bail tonight. Meantime, tonight, the murders have neighbors in the Phillips neighborhoods very scared.
The last three homicides have put a fear. There's almost like a chill on the neighborhood or a fear factor now. Our senior citizen in our block club said she is seriously considering selling her home now.
Ellringer says many of her neighbors are also carrying guns now for protection. Well, looking into the mind of newspaper heiress Patricia Hearst is the next step for lawyers representing Sarah Jane Olson. Olson's lawyers are requesting Hearst's psychiatric reports. They also want to see documents relating to Hearst's kidnapping and her bank robbery trial. It's possible Hearst could be a witness in Olson's trial in January. Both Olson and Hearst were associated with the Symbionese Liberation Army in the 1970s. Olson, who changed her name from Kathleen Solia, faces attempted murder charges for allegedly planting pipe bombs under police cars. The details of John F. Kennedy Jr.